Sticks. He doesn't seem too worried about covering his tracks. He should be able to follow. You'll be sorry if I find you, you little greenskin.
quiet in there. Guys, I want the whole place searched. Amber in the air. I'm sure it's eating my lungs. Funny how things change, don't you think? This time, it's me asking all the hard questions. And believe me, boy, I'm very good at getting answers.
You don't scare me, Shorty. What are you hoping for?
Don't waste your time trying to resist. The mind is a funny thing, you know? If I ask you to think of something, you will think of exactly that thing, whether you like it or not. And the Amber will tell me everything. I must admit that the destruction of the bridge could be a tiny problem. But since you did it without hesitation, you must know another way. Ah, Querberus. He's alive. He knows a way, and you know where he is. It's you who's holding him prisoner. I knew it! Come on, show me where he is. Come on, show me!
Ah, demon! Amber is burning my insides! My brain is melting!
Concentrate, fool. I don't care if you're scared, you'll die.
Free me, you rat! I'll show you who's scared! Damn it, my eyes are burning!
A laboratory to study Amber. By my ancestors, you're using this old fool to distill amber. You're the one behind the amber smuggling. If old Barry knew this, his own son! And this laboratory, where have you installed it? It's gotta be here, somewhere in the tower. Come on, you remember. You can see the lab. You can see the way there. You can see the surrounding area. Let's see. Looks like... sewers? Am I right? Querberus is being held in the bowels of the atrium? Ah, my head! I saw everything. I saw his memories. I recognize this place. It's not far from the hideout. Styx wants to find the architect. So I'll find him before he does. Quick! Another one here. There. Go.
Peace.